What's up?
Hey man, what'd you do to your knee?
I was wakeboarding, and then out of the blue, someone called me by the wrong pronoun. The force of those violent words snapped my patella tendon instantly.
Wait, but don't you have them listed in your Instagram bio, even though you obviously present as a man?
Yeah. He, she, lioness, Skeletor, frog poison, they're all in there.
I can't believe people can't just tell just by looking at you. I mean, it's obvious. Are you gonna need surgery?
Yeah, but I'm just gonna have the surgery done verbally to maximize impact.
As a doctor, that's exactly what I'd recommend. Does it have very much, what's that word? Red.
Inflammation?
Stiffness, swelling.
Infatuation?
Inception.
Incline bench press?
Adjectives for.
Insurance?
Is your knee appropriating?
Inclitoral stimulation?
No.
Inner solar system?
No.
Inflation?
Yeah, that's it. Inflation. Does it have much inflation?
Yeah, there's quite a bit, but I'm not worried. I keep intentionally banging my knee into things so it'll keep going up.
That's smart.
Thank you.
So with your knee, whose boat are you claiming to have been behind?
Mine. I'm not working anymore, so I can finally afford one. Unemployment's really helping me step into my earning potential.
Oh, it was nice of the American people to buy that for you. I took out 12 PPPPPP loans.
I don't think it was them.
Oh, well, I mean, it was nice of the people who print money out of thin air to buy that for you.
Yeah, I don't think our children and grandchildren will mind paying the price for it.
Well, they'll be better off in a worse-off world because of their generosity that they don't know that they have yet.
What do you think about all the inflation that's happening with our currency?
Well, I think as long as we keep printing money and giving it to people who don't want to work, I don't think we'll ever have to worry about the rate of inflammation ever going down.
If we could only be so lucky and intelligent.
Right?
Oh, I just saw the jobs report. Even though they estimated there'd be over 1 million newly employed people last month, there were only 266,000 newly employed people.
Hmm. And is that out of the 7 million jobs that are currently available? Not including OnlyFans.
Yes.
What I want to know is, who are those 266,000 idiots who want to work?
Beats me. It's almost like they don't care about growing as a person and exploring the totality of their being while sitting on the couch doing nothing.
Did you know that many businesses, including restaurants, are facing a serious labor shortage because some people would rather stay at home on their couch collecting unemployment money?
Rather than working and getting paid for doing something? Yeah.
What do you think should be done to solve that problem?
Extend unemployment forever. I think it's the only logical solution. Do you have any thoughts on the matter?
Well, I agree with you. I would also say that we should start creating more jobs that require people to do nothing. That way they could be doing the same amount of nothing that they're doing now, but the nothing that they're doing would be their job, so they would actually be earning something while they do nothing.
It doesn't make sense that they're not doing that already.
Yeah.
Right?
Why aren't they doing that?
I know.
Right?
Yeah.
I mean, what are they waiting for?
It doesn't make any sense.
None. It doesn't make any sense. Yes, I concur. I'm completely on board with that line of thinking.
Nice.
Gross.
It is.
But at the heart of the currency collapse, which is really boosting our economy, what do you think the real issue is?
Capitalism. It doesn't work because people are greedy.
So what would be better?
Socialism. People would be more than happy to work for the common good in a socialist society without being rewarded for their individual effort because people aren't greedy.
Ooh, do you think we'll ever try socialism in this country?
We already are.
Ah, well, as a frog sitting in a pot of boiling water, I haven't noticed.
You're not supposed to.
Well, I feel like the indoctrination that I've gone through by watching the mainstream media news programs every night has made me unaware of what's actually happening.
Same.
Hey, have you talked to your birthing person recently?
Yeah, just last week.
Oh, how'd it go?
We're fighting. I get pretty mad at her for lying to me all these years.
Ooh, what was she lying about?
My whole life, she always told me she was my mother while concealing the fact that she's my birthing person.
Ugh, birthing person, f*** her. That's some real betrayal.
I know.
Well, have you found out who your real mother is?
I don't know why I would even have one.
Well, I gotta run. I'm getting lunch with my non-birthing person.
Cool. Enjoy.
Well, it'll be a while before I get there. You know, we're out of gas, so I gotta take a bird scooter. Hopefully we don't run out of electricity, too.
Tell him I said hi. Hi. I'm sitting on the bed that I impregnated my wife on. And it's the same bed that she gave birth on, because we did a home birth. It was equally sacred and gross. So I want to thank today's sponsor, Blue Blocks. Blue Blocks are my favorite evidence-based blue light blocking glasses. I'm a huge fan of blocking blue light at night, and I have been for many years. Why? Because I love to feel and function my best. And you're never gonna feel and function your best if you're inundated with blue light at night, because we know through science, it will negatively impact your sleep, hormone production, which means you wake up the next day having not gotten as good of a night of sleep, so you have less energy and your hormones are screwed up. But simply putting on a pair of blue blocks at night blocks the blue light, so you can get great sleep and have optimal hormones and wake up the next day feeling and functioning your best with great energy. Blue Blocks offers a wide variety of stylish frames to choose from, and if you wear prescription glasses, they can even do prescription lenses for you. We know beyond a shadow of a doubt that getting optimal sleep is one of the most powerful things you can do to feel and function your best. And if you want to feel and function your best, Blue Blocks has your back. And if you don't want to feel and function your best, then Blue Blocks doesn't really have your back. Join me in blocking blue light at night so you can feel and function your best by going to blueblocks.com/JP to get yours. And be sure to use the discount code JP to get 15% off.